close with this, but I'd like to just remind you, those of you that have been over to St. Augustine and seen the big fort, if you will remember, they have those corners at the fort, and in each tower, there are four windows.
Yeah.
Well, they were the porters, or watchmen, if you would, that stood guard in those towers. For if the enemy came, they could give a warning. Well, I want you to know today that America is one of those towers.
Amen.
This city of Bradenton is one of those towers.
Yeah.
Gainesville, where I live, is a tower. West Palm Beach, where our church is a tower. God wants watchmen in those towers.
Yes, sir.
There are people today in this city just like Bartimaeus sitting by the wayside.
They are.
They hear the cry. They hear things going on. And they ask, who is this? Why all the racket?
Yes.
And of course, the big shots came and said, be quiet. You
know, yes.
But he heard somebody say, Jesus.
Yes.
Glory!
Glory!
Hallelujah! Jesus is passing by America and giving us an opportunity to win the lost before all whatever breaks out in our country. Amen. Now, if you're in here today, if it's all right with our pastor,
yes.
If you're in here today and you're burdened down with something that you feel is too heavy for you to carry, I want you to come and just stand up here.
Amen.
Whether it be sickness, illness, finances, children,
whatever it is,
if you'll just come here. If
Amen.
Nobody comes, and I'll say to the pastor, boy, you're glad.
Amen.
Nobody
here. They're coming. Praise God. They're coming.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Lord.
Amen.
Lord,
now, when you come, Lord, you believe that something is going to happen. Just stand. Amen.
God help.
You believe something is going to happen.
Amen. Lord.
Have you got the Holy Ghost?
Amen.
You don't have the Holy Ghost, you need to come up here. Are you
bless
here today and you've never found Jesus to be real to
bless
you?
Your people.
You've never had your sins forgiven. And you want to receive Christ.
I believe.
Those of you that want to receive Christ, I want you to come and stand here in the middle. Is there someone here today? Like the pastor said, you're not here by accident. You're here because it was God's intention for you to hear something special for your soul today.
Yes.
Jesus loves you. He loves you enough to give you a warning. The coming of the Lord draweth nigh.
Yes.
Whether he comes in clouds of glory or whether he comes in us. For it's too late. You need to find Jesus to be real for your soul.
Praise.
Now, is everybody up here that wants to come? And you're all believing that something's going to happen. Are you believing something's going to happen? Now I want everybody that are prayer warriors to come and just make a line behind these people. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Lord, in thy name.
Are you born again? You love Jesus? You're living for him.